seize any opportunities as the race begins. We saw a reasonably good qualifying performance from Ferrari, and they certainly have a good chance to capitalize during the race. And the clouds today look very ominous, which means that teams may have to contend with rain at some point during the race.
And Austria is always full of surprises, so who knows what lies in store here at the Red Bull Ring. The drivers have now taken position on the grid, and it's looking like a cloudy day. Looking at Red Bull, with a top 10 position on the grid, this race could really go either way for them. And here's the second Red Bull driver. With their starting position in the back 10, they'll have their work cut out for them. The race start is mere seconds away. It's the race we've all been waiting for. It's the Austrian Grand Prix. And it's lights out, and away we go. And Ferrari just gained a place.
Let's back off.
Yeah, okay.
Just left the coast.
Copy.
Martin with a great play there. They've moved up a place. Red Bull gained a place. That sounds like someone's gone wide there. That's a position gained for AlphaTauri. Let's take a look at the replay. Now look at this. It was the AlphaTauri driver involved. Sounds like someone's locked up. Let's take a closer look. Let's have a look here. This was the Aston Martin. Well, they've lost it. They've locked up. That's going to be a big blow to the team. Will they be able to recover? We'll see. I think there's been a lockup. Here's the replay. Now let's watch this. The Alfa Romeo involved in this one. That lockup could have cost them dearly. And that was a bitter blow for the team. And it may have really hurt their overall chances. I think someone's run wide. Let's see what happened there. Let's have a look here. This was the Aston Martin. And they've gone wide, way wide. Moved up. We can take a look now. We're just watching the Red Bull. Gaining a position there. Oh, they make it look so easy. Back in the garage, the team absolutely loved it. Was that a lock-up on the track? Let's have a look. So this was the Aston Martin. And yes, that's the lock-up. Sounds like we've had a spin. Okay, here's the Ferrari. What a spin out! Is that a lockup? Now just focus on the Haas. And this, yes, there, that's the lockup. Up and gone straight on. Let's take a look at the replay. Now look at this. It was the AlphaTauri driver involved. They've locked up, but that could have been much worse. The team are really disappointed with that. Let's hope it doesn't set them back too badly.
Okay, copy that. Hit the limiter.
Okay.
We've just had a spin. Here's the replay. Now we see the Williams here. They've spun the car. What a disaster. Oh, they've run wide. Someone spun out. Let's have a look. So this was the Aston Martin. What a spin! I think we've had a car run wide. Let's see what happened there. Okay, so there we have the Alpine. They've taken that far too wide. And now they're paying the price. Gained a place. There's been a lockup. Let's take a closer look. We're just watching the Red Bull. It's a lockup, and that could be costly. Someone's run wide. Let's take a look at the replay. Now let's watch this. The Alfa Romeo involved in this one. And they've gone wide, way wide. Seems to have been a lockup. Here's the replay. Now we see the Williams here. Well, they've locked up. They won't have been happy about that. There's been a lockup. We can take a look now. We're just watching the Red Bull. Well, I don't know what they were thinking there. They're completely off the racing line. Sounds like someone's locked up. Romeo just moved up a place. Was that a lockup on the track? Ferrari, advance the race position. Let's have a look. Okay, here's the Ferrari. Red Bull moved up. Let's see what happened there. We're just watching the Red Bull. Sounds like a spin. Now look at this. It was the AlphaTauri driver involved. That looked like a very nasty spin. Is that a lockup? Now just focus on the Haas. Well, they've lost it. They've locked up.
To check a flag.
Such phenomenal work from Red Bull's driver. What a finish Red Bull had today.
Indeed, the team has demonstrated technical skill as well as a great deal of heart. They can be really proud of their efforts this weekend.
And after this result, the team is fourth in the constructor standings.
As we reach mid-season, the battle will pick up again in the Côte d'Azur. Join us in the south of France at the Circuit Paul Ricard.